So a couple of weeks ago, I started working with this amazing lady. We made changes in some of her branding. And then last week, she had a chair sitting in her money corner in her office going absolutely nowhere and stuck. So we moved that. This week, I've come to her front entry. Now, your front entry is where your career path starts. It's the energy of your career. So when we look around, we've got this struggling plan here, struggle plan, struggle plan. This one's struggling and some cactuses. Cactuses mean don't come near me. I just moved this little cactus because it was actually up on the chair there and I moved it to coming down. So if you're going to have cactuses, they've always got to be in the south. They're very much about protection. I'm going to let her keep them, but I'm going to keep them down low and right over to that side. So what we've got is, I said we needed to get a money plant. Great student, great person to work with, got the money plant. But you've got to look at where their headspace is. So she got the money plant, ordered around the front, bringing the money in. Super, super, super. Well done. But then her mind is still not ready to get this receiving. So she puts it behind the chair. When the drawer opens, his money plant can't get in anyway. So this is what the mind does. That's why you need me in your home. Let's go. So we go up and we get the money plant, which is a succulent, and we put it at the front door. Now, how cool is that? Now, when she opens the door, the money just starts coming in. Money, buy, and sale. The next thing what we're going to do is we're going to get her chatting a little bit more. Yucca plants are lucky plants. Not in my world. It's like you run on with nothing, and all of a sudden you get something, then it runs out again. So it's like what happens sometimes in life. We're going to get a bushy plant there. But look at the difference. We might actually move those water bottles over to make it not feel so empty. We've got the chair. And let's take this yucca plant away. And we'll put it down here for the time being. Put it there. How does it look? Much better, even if I say so. So we've got space there, but you can see it looks a little bit empty. Don't worry about that. I know she'll freak out as well. But we're going to move the water bottles back, but put a nice green plant. They're probably a camellia. Camellias are great because they like the cold, they don't need a lot of sun, but also they're about being a master, and she's a master. If you look at some of her graphics or what she does, super amazing. Get one of the cars that she drives and does for you. So we're going to put that there, probably another camellia there, take this plant away. We'll put these yucca plants down here. We'll make them all be friends together. So sometimes if you've got three negatives, if you put enough with it, you can make it feel a bit better. So let's see if they look any better over here. Oh, they've all become friends. All right, so they don't look half as sad. All right, so a little bit of work here, but remember, your entry is the chi of the house. It's what's coming in, the energy you're inviting in. So you've got to get it right. If you want the money right, you get the front door right. So this is me out, and I'll be back with some more tips for you. Just come into my world anytime you want to. Cheers for now.